You're gonna take responsibility through suicide? Is that it?
I'm missing Eddie.
I heard, and I also heard that he refused his last meal because he refused to take any favor from the enemy. Mitsunari kept his word. Right up to the end, he never broke his promise to you. Now, don't you have something you have to take care of?
Kanetsugu, it appears we were thinking of the same thing.
The dream of our friend is not dead yet.